In the 1950s, when I grew up, the average American household, we were spending 22% of our household income for food. And we didn't think that was strange or ridiculous. Now, in 2014, we're spending around 10% of our household income for food. And about half of that is for food we eat out in restaurants or fast food joints. Why is it that consumers think that food costs too much money now when they were paying on the average twice as much in the 50s? Well, the reason for this is that they're economically stressed. The high cost of living for healthcare, for education, for mortgages, for utilities, everything is now at a point where people feel justified in cutting corners on what they buy to eat or what they serve to their families.